unless you're gonna eat or not. Now you gotta just try.
Thanks, Al.
Come on, come on. And she's gonna eat a bunch of stuff. High and whole man right there.
How come he's not coming out? Is he scared?
Well, I don't know. He just got issues. Well, we all got issues. Come on, girl. Right here by the log. We're gonna see a little round. Watch her come up here. You're gonna see.
Yeah.
Hey, hey. Hey, hey. Yeah, not eating chicken.
Hey, it's getting a bit close.
So I'll take you too, dog. Hey, gotta do a little bit of something, girl. Come on, girl.
That's so cute.
That's beautiful stuff, huh? Oh, that's your arm, boy, bite that arm. You see them ones that we don't see, that's what gets breeding. They'll come charge out the woods, and don't be surprised if they... Hey, what? You want to get on the bumps, you try to run.
Wait,
he's underneath the other.
They're so cute. They look like they
want
to be pet.
Come on, come on. Oh, oh. See, she made some vibration, a little huff and puff. And she's got this one almost buffalo.
Oh,
she got him almost buffalo right here. Oh. How about you? Come on, girl, right here. I'm going to let you get it. Yes. It should be worth $600, to catch one like that during the season. That's $600. And that one is only about $200, if that 175 or something. Come on, come on. Up, up. Yep, yep. That old one, he didn't do nothing yesterday. Come on.